If I should.
Okay, people, I'm here unveiling my new Samsung fridge. And I bought it with my own money. They didn't give it to me. I just like it because it's beautiful. Okay, so as you can see, it's got French doors. No ice or water in the door because Brian says it wastes space. Blah, blah, blah. So we can open both of these doors super wide. And okay, my old fridge was broken for a while. I haven't really like stocked up this fridge yet. We just got it yesterday. So you can open the doors and look at these temperatures right here. -2 is recommended. Oh, it's at -2. 38 degrees is recommended. Oh, it's at 38 degrees. All beautiful and digital and everything. And because it's so cold in here, I am prepared with my hat and my handy-dandy snuggie. And the beautiful LED lights are so bright. Anyway, so come in closer, Brian. Brian is my videographer. Hi, Brian. We did get the best of both worlds with this fridge. Because look at, I got my water dispenser on the inside. It dispenses water.
Please don't cry.
Delicious. I love it. Doors. Hear those slides. Oh, yeah. And this is my favorite part of our fridge. It's the cool selected pantry. Carved glass, and an ice cream cake in here, people. It even has a chill setting, which is perfect for ice cream cake. I've never bought an ice cream cake, but now I'm going to just for that. It also set it to all sorts of other settings. And look at the doors. You can see two gallon milk right there. Got some peanut butter, salt dust, and then Brian sings called curd. I don't need anything with the name curd in it. It was just done from ice cream. Okay, so that's the fridge. It's beautiful. Oh, it also has twins. I like twins. Oh, and it sings you a little song. If you leave it open too long, shut it, and the song is gone. And then there's a dog bowl. We've got this beautiful slide-out floor, which is the freezer. We've got nothing in our freezer yet. Oh, and I wish you joy and happiness. Okay. A shovel. But above all this, and that floor comes in nicely. And then it's got big bins for storage. And it all slides right back in. And isn't it beautiful? My favorite.